Rancho Cucamonga Chamber of Commerce headquarters here on Arrow and Carnelian. It's really interesting. I want to start sharing with you interesting cases of the day in my office. I'm Dr. Bob Rothbard. I'm an optometrist, Rancho Cucamonga Optometric Center. Had a patient today, tremendous prescription. In other words, without her glasses or contact lenses, she can't see past here, clearly. We prescribed for her, but also very importantly, because she is a big computer user, we prescribed her a pair of little bit of reading glasses over the contact lenses. Now, she's not that old, she's only in her 20s. And it had a special blue filter on there for the blue light coming off the computer. She was enthralled with it. This is after a year of doing it. In fact, she was saying that a lot of her headaches and fatigue disappears, her red eyes disappeared. And this is something that we really offer to our patients. This doesn't work on everybody. You can't get everybody reading glasses over the contact lenses. But for those who it is deemed necessary, it can make a heck of a difference.